You know, it's a really exciting time to live and work in the northern suburbs. Now, you've probably already figured this out, but just in case you're wondering, clearly, I think this is a wonderful time to live and invest and expend your life in South Australia. And it's interesting, at a time when cities, states, and even nations all around the world are struggling to engineer solutions to environmental degradation, to economic decline, and to social dysfunction, that South Australia can not just be one of the top five greatest places in the world to live, but in fact, act as the incubator of the ingenuity the world so desperately needs to live successfully in the 21st century. And the northern suburbs could lead the way in that within our state. Because you are a prime example, as I've said before, of how business, government, and social agencies and the community can invest together and work together. And if we do that, we can reach greater heights of prosperity and strive not to be in the top five, but in fact, to be the most livable place on the planet.